Cheer the Senators lost today. They didn't have Joe.
Tomorrow's the one that counts.
Tickets were all sold out long ago.
Oh, Joe.
Meg.
Thank you for coming.
They postponed the hearing until 10 o'clock tonight.
I didn't know whether it was all right to phone you.
Of course it was all right.
Joe, I had to explain something. If I had known you were going to be in all of this trouble, I wouldn't have asked you to give up your room. I want you to know that. I wouldn't care how much people talked.
Well, I guess it's for the best. This is the 24th. It'll all be over soon.
You mean the baseball season?
Everything.
Oh, you talk. Everything what?
We play the Yankees tomorrow for the pennant. If I shouldn't beat the game, would you think I was a crook?
Well, of course I wouldn't.
Do you think I'm Shifty McCoy?
I know you're not. It's silly. You're not the least bit shifty. You're Moody. Now, if they called you Moody McCoy, that might have some grounds.
Well, I guess I want to have my name cleared before I disappear.
What in goodness name are you talking about?
There's a witness coming from Mexico City who knew Shifty McCoy. He's coming to the hearing tonight, and I'll be proved innocent.
Of course you will. You're a man. I know that.
Do you think I came from Hannibal, Missouri?
No, Joe, I don't. But it's just as Sister said, if you want to say you did, then you must have your reasons. And it's an honor to the town. And I may not be a judge of character, but I know when someone is good. That's why I keep saying that Joe, the other Joe, will come back. Because he was a good man too. And now that you're gone, I miss him more than ever.
He will come back.
You don't have to try to cheer me up.
Just remember what I said. He's near to you. Near to you. It's true.